Hello viewers, welcome to Math Simplified. I, B.K. Jana, welcome you all to Math Simplified. Let us enjoy mathematics with Math Simplified and tell together, now Math is simple. Today we shall discuss what are the number of different types of relations on A set upar A. How many different types of relations, how many relations are reflexive, how many relations are symmetric, how many equivalence relations we can get, how many identity relations we can get, all these things we shall discuss in this video. First of all, if there are n elements in a set, jadi mod A, or number of elements in A, mod A is n, then how many elements are there in A cross A? There are n into n, n square elements. First, let us arrange these n square elements in this form. What are the n square elements? One element. A ra prathama, puni A ra prathama, A ra prathama, A ra dutiya, like this. Let us arrange all n square elements in a n cross n grid. Chalo. How many relations are possible? The number of relations are the number of subsets of A cross A. What is that? It is 2 to the power n square. Because number of relations from A to B, we already have read, it is 2 to the power mn. Acha, ye 2 to the power mn, from where it came, we will discuss. We will discuss today in this video, we shall discuss. Chalo. How many identity relations are there on A? This is total number of relations. Total number of relations. That is 2 to the power n square. Remember this for short questions in your board or entrance examinations. Chalo. Out of these 2 to the power n square relations, how many relations are identity? Achha. Come to the concept of identity relation. For an identity relation, we have in the relation, every element must be related to itself only. Means, in an identity relation, we must keep this. A is related with A, B is related with B, C is related with A, B, B, C, C like this, or 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3 like this. Therefore, A bhalya, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4 bala. How many relations we shall get? We will get only one relation. So, number of identity relations is one. Okay? On a set, number of identity relations are only one. Remember this. Chalo. Ye first of all, before discussing number of reflexive, symmetric and other types of relations, let us recall the concept of total number of selections. Okay? Total number of selection concept. Tikke janinaba. Now, let there are n things. How many things? N different objects. Say, the objects are A1, A2, An. Now, in how many ways or how many selections or how many groups we can get by taking some or all objects at a time? Ame, jama naba ni, gote naba, dita naba, tinta naba, emti enta nahi. Keteta selection hai paribo, keteta group hai paribo. That we will discuss today. Acha. Method 1. Now, for A1, आई कैन टेक ए वन और आई कैन लीव ए वन इन ए सिलेक्शन गोटे सिलेक्ट करी मु ए वन को नहीं पारे ताकू छाड़ी दे पारे दैट मीन्स नंबर ऑफ सिलेक्शंस फॉर ए वन आई विल गेट लिविंग और टेकिंग तो इन टू वेज लाइक दिस ए टू आई कैन टेक आई कैन लीव इन हाउ मेनी वेज इन टू वेज लाइक दिस ए एन आई कैन टेक और आई कैन लीव इन हाउ मेनी वेज टू वेज सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ सिलेक्शंस टू इंटू टू इंटू टू हाउ मेनी टूज एन देर आर एन ऑब्जेक्ट्स सो इट इज टू टू द पावर एन दे आर फोर नंबर ऑफ सबसेट्स इन ए सेट इज टू टू द पावर एन नंबर ऑफ नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स इन द पावर सेट इट इज ऑल्सो टू टू द पावर एन व्हाई दिस इज द कॉज व्हाई इट इज टू टू द पावर एन इफ आई टेक ए सेकेंड मेथड इफ आई थिंक डिफरेंटली मुझे अलग हिसाब से भावी नाउ देर आर एन ऑब्जेक्ट्स आई विल टेक सम और ऑल एट ए टाइम मीन्स आई मे टेक नो एलिमेंट आई मे टेक वन एलिमेंट आई मे टेक टू एलिमेंट्स आई मे टेक एन एलिमेंट्स तो नंबर ऑफ सिलेक्शन विथ जीरो एलिमेंट एन सी जीरो नंबर ऑफ सिलेक्शन विथ वन एलिमेंट एन सी वन नंबर ऑफ सिलेक्शन विथ टू एलिमेंट्स एन सी टू लाइक दिस नंबर ऑफ सिलेक्शन विथ एन एलिमेंट्स एन सी एन किंतु यू नो इन योर क्लास इलेवेन दिस इज नथिंग बट टू टू द पावर एन इन योर बाइनोमियल थ्योरम चैप्टर यू नो एन सी जीरो प्लस एन सी वन प्लस एन सी टू एन सी एन टू टू द पावर एन देखो वी कैन कैलकुलेट इन दिस वी कैन कैलकुलेट इन टू डिफरेंट वेज सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ सिलेक्शंस इज ऑलवेज टू टू द पावर एन वी मे टेक और लीव सम और ऑल एट ए टाइम सम एलिमेंट्स वी कैन टेक सम एलिमेंट्स वी कैन टेक ऑल एलिमेंट्स वी मे लीव एन ऑब्जेक्ट वी मे टेक एन ऑब्जेक्ट द टोटल नंबर ऑफ सिलेक्शंस इज टू टू द पावर एन देयरफॉर इफ एन ऑफ ए और मॉड ऑफ ए क्रॉस ए इट इज एन स्क्वायर सो नंबर ऑफ सिलेक्शंस मीन्स नंबर ऑफ सबसेट्स इज टू टू द पावर एन स्क्वायर दिस इज द टोटल नंबर ऑफ रिलेशंस इन ए सेट ए ओके नाउ लेट अस कम टू हाउ वी कैलकुलेट नंबर ऑफ रिफ्लेक्सिव रिलेशंस फॉर ए रिफ्लेक्सिव रिलेशन एवरी एलिमेंट मस्ट बी रिलेटेड टू इटसेल्फ बट अदर एलिमेंट मे और मे नॉट बी इंक्लूडेड सब एलिमेंट निज निज सहित रिलेटेड रहिबे ता सहित आउ किछि नै पारंती छाड़ी भी पारंती सो हाउ मेनी एलिमेंट्स आर देयर इन टोटल एन मॉड ऑफ ए एन सो इफ एवरी एलिमेंट इज रिलेटेड टू इटसेल्फ देन हाउ मेनी एलिमेंट्स आई मस्ट टेक और मस्ट इंक्लूड इन द रिलेशन आई मस्ट इंक्लूड वन वन आई मस्ट इंक्लूड टू टू आई मस्ट इंक्लूड थ्री थ्री आई मस्ट इंक्लूड फोर फोर आई मस्ट इंक्लूड फाइव फाइव आई मस्ट इंक्लूड सिक्स 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 एंड सो ऑन सब मत इंक्लूड करिया पड़िबो तो हाउ मेनी एलिमेंट्स आई मस्ट इंक्लूड एन एलिमेंट्स टू बी इंक्लूडेड इट इज श्योर देन टोटल नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स इन ए क्रॉस ए इट इज एन स्क्वायर यू नो आई मस्ट इंक्लूड एन एलिमेंट्स Then how many elements left? N square minus n. Out of these n square minus n, I may take, I may leave. So number of reflexive relations is total number of selections I can get out of n square minus n elements. So what is the number of reflexive relations? Is total number of selections of n square minus n objects I may take, I may leave, taken. Some or all at a time. That is equal to 2 to the power n square minus n. So, number of reflexive relations is 2 to the power n square minus n, where number of elements in A is n. Understood? Chalo. Let us find number of symmetric relations. Come to the basic definition of symmetric relation. If I take AB, I must include BA. तेणु आमको ए बी बी ए दीटा अलग अलग नवर ना वी विल हैव टू इफ आई टेक ए बी बी ए विल गो विथ ए बी सांगरे बी ए जीव ना व्हाट आर द टोटल नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स इन ए क्रॉस ए इट इज एन स्क्वायर चलो अच्छा हाउ मेनी एलिमेंट्स आर देयर इफ आई रिवर्स I find no change like 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, n. Yanku reverse kale. Ame kichi nua paunanti. So reversing or not reversing. Ame reverse karo na karo. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Yanko bhituru ame gote gote nei pariba. Kimba chadi pariba. So number of selections of 1, 1, 2, 2, n is keteta ye total kete. How many are there? There are n. So it is 2 to the power n. Again, if I remove these n objects, how many elements or how many of elements left? Removing these n objects or elements, we get n square minus n elements. Out of n square minus n, you see, if I take a b, b a will go with that. So, matte b a au alga nabar nahi. So, how many things I must consider? We shall consider not n square minus n, but n square minus n by 2 elements. Because when I take AB, BA will go with that because the relation is symmetric. Relation symmetric achi. Jadi symmetric achi. Mu jadi AB nahi jaye. BA ta sathre jibo. तो ए बी आउ बी ए को आउ दुईटा गणिबा नाही वी विल काउंट देम एज वन सो हाउ मेनी एलिमेंट्स आई शैल कंसीडर एन स्क्वायर माइनस एन बाय टू तो नंबर ऑफ सिलेक्शंस इज टू टू द पावर एन स्क्वायर माइनस एन बाय टू सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ symmetric relations is there 2 to the power n, here 2 to the power n square minus n by 2, total 2 to the power n square minus n by 2 plus n, it is nothing but 2 to the power n into n plus 1 by 2. So, how many symmetric relations I shall get on A? That is nothing but 2 to the power n into n plus 1 by 2. Got the idea? Got the idea? Chalo, let us go ahead. How many relations are there which are both reflexive and symmetric? If the relation is reflexive, I must include this diagonal 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. Yaku include kariya upadibo. So we will leave them. So number of elements left. It is number of elements left after excluding these n objects or elements. काहे कि हम एक्सक्लूड करिबा बिकज दे मस्ट प्रेजेंट सी श्योर रहिबे बिकज द रिलेशन इज रिफ्लेक्सिव ताले तंगु हम छाड़ी दबा नाउ दैट इज एन स्क्वायर माइनस एन. अच्छा फॉर सिमेट्रिक वी आर नॉट कंसीडरिंग एन स्क्वायर माइनस एन एलिमेंट बिकज If A, B is there, B eta sanga, it will go with him, go with that. So, we shall consider as A, B belongs to R implies B, A belongs to R. We shall consider how many elements? N square minus N by 2 elements. So out of these, but taking these, how many selections I shall get? That is the number of relations which are reflexive as well as symmetric. So number of reflexive and symmetric relations on A, it is nothing but 2 to the power n square minus n by 2. How shall I write this? 2 to the power n into n minus 1 by 2. Remember. Try to realize this concept. How I am getting all these things. Next we shall go to how many relations are equivalents. Equivalence relation ketta habo. The credit goes to the great mathematician Bell who first invented about counting the number of equivalence relations. And he invented the Bell numbers triangle. Kemti likhibo? Dekho. If n is 1, matlab, if in A there is only one element, then the number of relations it is 2 to the power n square, 1 square, 2. Okay? Achha. What are the two relations? Kye se dita relation? Gote hala. Hai. Au kye. Au gote a. Now, how many of them are equivalence relation? This one. AA is the equivalence relation. It is reflexive. Because A is there, A belongs to R. Symmetric. Because AA reverse karo A, symmetric, transitive. AA sangare, we are not getting pairs. So, it is transitive. So, this is only equivalence relation on this set A with one element. Number of equivalence relation of a set with one element is one. Agate one lekho. Then, let A is A has two elements. Then, what is the number of relations? It is 2 to the power 2 square. Okay? A, 2 to the power n square. Okay? 2 to the power 4. 16 relations I shall get. But, how many of them are equivalence relation. Yanka bhitru ketta equivalence relation hobo. Okay? Let us see. Ebe dekhiba. Okay? First equivalence relation is R1 I take. It is AA and BB. Next equivalence relation I will get. It is AA, BB, AB jadi neli, BA rahila. Okay? So, this is the second equivalence relation. There are two equivalence relations. How shall you get that two? You see, A1 ko ethi copy karo. and add this 1 plus 1. Add kar. You are getting 2. Okay. If n is 3. If n is 3, then how many equivalence relations are there? If there are 3 elements in a set, the number of equivalence relations. How to get? Marker. These 2 you copy here. Then add 2 plus 1 right here, 3. 3 plus 2 right here, 5. So there are 5 equivalence relations. If number of elements are 4 in the set, how many equivalence relations? Copy this 5. Okay, just copy this 5. Add 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. There are 15 equivalence relations with number of elements 4. These are called Bell numbers. Okay? So, today we discussed how many different types of relations are there. And I think you have enjoyed the concept here, what we discussed in this video. Jadi video tamaku bhal lage. If you like this video, please like karantu, subscribe karantu, aao sangamanango sahita share karantu. And you will find many new ideas and very good videos in this channel. Okay? Thank you all. God may bless you. Be safe. Stay at your home. Enjoy mathematics with Math Simplified until now. Math is simple. Thank you.